I was flat broke on the shore in the town of Baltimore, and I fancied taking a trip to Rio Janeiro. Well, the Frenchman gave me a chance, and likewise a month's advance, and shipped me aboard the bark, the Campanero. That night I came on board, my head was whiskey sore, and the crimp, he says, in your bunk you'll find a square-o. Well, the square-o, it was small, and the cockney drank it all on board of the handy bark, the Campanero. She was ready to sail away from the moorings where she lay. Her sails were set and the wind was blowing fair, oh. But the captain, he was drunk, and he couldn't get out of his bunk. On board of the Hind, he barked the Campanero. Now the wind blew down the bay, it blew all of our sails away, and all of them flaming sheets we had to repair, oh. So I lost me watch below, and I was sent on the poop to sew, on board of the handy bark, the Campanero. Now the mate, he was a big bluff, and he tried to handle us rough. Says I, is it me you're figuring for to scare, oh? But a great big Russian fin told a couple of things to him. On board of the Hind, he barked the Campanero. After 40 days or more, we reached Brasilia's shore, and the man at the top, he shouted, mates, we're there, oh. Well, the wind was blowing free, and so straight ahead went we, and we dropped our hook that night in Rio Janeiro. Now the mate, he went ashore, and he never come back no more, and the captain, he sent ashore his bachelero. What with the mate, the skipper, the pump, I was nearly off me chump, on board of the Hind, he barked the Campanero. But now me voyage is o'er, and I'm back in Baltimore. From them flaming old down easters, mates, beware, oh. If evermore I go to sea, no more Yankee ship for me. They may be like the bark, the Campanero.